in as far as it goes. Thank you, folks, for being on my field of light over there. Swoop across the horizon a little bit. Anyway, summertime. Try not to take your picture. So I got this tripod. It's reasonably good. I think it's like a $30 one. It's got a level. However, looks like I got it on that kid. One of the only places I ever remember having, like, kind of good times with my father. I'm gonna catch some waves without light this time. pretty good. Shore on the horizon. I think I have to adjust it just a little more. There we go. Eyes aren't anywhere near as good as they used to be when I was a young fellow. Doesn't mean I can't still enjoy looking at stuff, I guess. It looks like the bottom waves are about 50 meters away, and the top is maybe the better part of a mile. Okay, angling up a little bit. Finding the shore. Stop there. Feels like the wind is maybe between 15 and 20 miles an hour. I could be wrong. Okay, I'm gonna sweep right. Oops. Slowly. Slowly. Well, I have to say this camera has been working like a charm. Take a kind of a bad photographer. And now I'm going to take pictures. Zooming out to wide, or wider. Let's try full wide. That kind of shows where the road leaves the park over there. Hey, that's a lot of pictures. There's a bird. Let me see if I can get it. Two birds. Can't see them on the viewfinder, but I no doubt have them there. Excitement. Okay. Try something else here a little bit. Okay, gonna pan right. Get the edge of the light. Alright, get the edge of the light. Get it half and half.